This video shows early outcome of revision hip replacement performed on a 52-year-old lady from Africa. She presented with pain, limp, and inability to walk beyond 150 to 200 meters. She had undergone left total hip replacement surgery about 15 years ago, which had failed. She needed revision of the failed total hip replacement. We can see from the x-rays and scans that she had bone loss around the left hip prosthesis with resulting loosening and migration of the components. In this model of the pelvis bone, the defects around the cup side of the hip joint is depicted. And on the right hand side, the trabecular metal components used to reconstruct are also shown. Structurally, trabecular metal is 80% porous, made of tantalum element. The bone grows into the pores, causing what we call osseointegration. These are pictures of the actual trabecular metal components used to reconstruct the defects. Bearing surfaces made of ceramic were used so that the joint lasts longer. These are the x-rays taken immediately after the revision surgery. In the following pictures, we can see that the limb shortening is rectified. The following videos show her walking full weight bearing 2 days following surgery, more independent at 14 days following reconstruction. The video on the right hand side shows her walking pattern at 6 months following the surgery compared to how she was walking prior to the surgery on the left hand side.